San Francisco police made an arrest Thursday morning in connection with the April 4th fatal stabbing of Cash App founder Bob Lee. It's being reported by our partners at the San Francisco Chronicle. Reports say the person arrested was a tech executive. Police say on the morning he died, Lee was stabbed twice in the chest in what appeared to be an altercation on a block of high-rise condominiums. Officers arrested the suspect in Emeryville, which is pretty close to Berkeley.